And Israel carries out an evacuation of Syria's White Helmets civil defense group from a war zone in Syria. The White Helmets describe themselves as a volunteer workforce that acts to save lives. Some 422 members stranded along the border of the Israeli-occupied Golan Heights were taken to Jordan overnight. President Trump and other world leaders requested Israel's help. Syrian President Bashar al-Assad says the White Helmets support the rebels and also have links to jihadist groups.